Really, we want to kind of talk about the significance of The Voice partnering with Kick It Out. The Voice 35 years old, Kick It Out 25 years old. From your point of view, how important is it that people, companies, organizations with such an agenda that's so close stick together?
I think it's very, very important. In the space in which The Voice and Kick It Out operate, we need to support each other to put the word out. It's accident that The Voice is 35, Kick It Out is 25, and for the entire Kick It Out 25 years, we have been supporting them. It's good to have a function like this where it is publicly acknowledged that two very strong brands, Kick It Out and The Voice, are coming together. We need organizations such as Kick It Out and The Voice to protect, support, and to acknowledge the significance of the black population here in the UK. I was just speaking to somebody from TalkSport. Am I allowed to say TalkSport? Yes. And they were saying that they did some research last year, and it shown that the number of black players in the leagues, all the leagues across the UK, has doubled. So as we go forward, we can expect to see an ever-increasing number. Kick It Out has a very important role to play to ensure that they're treated fairly, that they're respected, and that they're not only players, but they progress into management. And we're lacking in management. The Voice is a campaigning newspaper. We're across all platforms, and we support organizations like Kick It Out that's protecting the interests of our people, not only for us now, but for the future generations coming up. So I hope Kick It Out will be here for another 25 years. We shouldn't really need a Kick It Out, but the fact that we need a Kick It Out shows I wish them very longevity along with The Voice.
My last question then is, I spoke to Piara Power, who was one of the head honchos at Kick It Out from the very beginning. He said if it wasn't for The Voice, a lot of the stories and a lot of the coverage that has been put out there wouldn't have been put out there. Talk about the significance of The Voice in 2018 and how they're going to be about for at least another 35 years.
Well, definitely another 35 years if you and I have anything to do with that. I think it's very important because The Voice covers stories that mainstream media will not cover. And if mainstream media even cover those stories, it's not always in a balanced way. We need The Voice to represent the voices of our community, to ensure it's balanced, ensure that they're informed, and ensure that we campaign for them. Stories that would appear in mainstream today will come off the pages tomorrow, but The Voice will continue to campaign for the community. Stories that the mainstream will take up, The Voice was the ones that initiated it. So it's very important the community feel comfortable with The Voice, they can speak to The Voice, and they know that we have their interests at heart. We're not only looking for the next best story, we're looking for the best way to support our community across all areas.